So guys, I've been given a small ride for this little bike, thanks to that person. Comfortable. First time riding a twin cylinder bike. So smooth, man. And the brakes, I mean front brakes, feels good. Pretty good brakes. I don't think there is ABS in this bike, so I shouldn't push it that hard. So smooth, man, so smooth. I should definitely get a twin cylinder bike, man. It feels so good to ride this. So good. So smooth, man. So smooth. I think this bike has a slipper clutch. I mean, I don't know. Maybe it does, maybe it doesn't. But holy shit, man, this is so good to ride. So good to ride. I love it, love it. I mean, love at first sight, man. Love at first sight. Beautiful. This bike is getting a huge discount. So maybe I should look into this bike. Or if I look into the used market, I could get a 650, which is all the more better. Feels good, man. It's pretty down, I mean, it's pretty small, feels small. Except for the fairing, feels a bit bulky, but so f***ing good. Oh man, I feel like I could ride this all day, man, all day. Ninja 300, man, it's a f***ing different experience. Beautiful, beautiful. So smooth. So I mean, it's not as torquey as the Duke 390, but holy shit, it feels so good to ride it, man. So freaking good.